Hi everyone, this is Cameron from Crypto Cam, and today we're going to show you how to sign up for a Coinbase account. So it's very easy. Basically, you just click up the sign up here, and we'll fill out all this information here: first, last name, email address, password, state you're in, and just agree to the terms and click account. So let me just go ahead and do that, and I will be right back with you. All right, we're back. Now, once you've signed up, you will receive an email link to verify that that's you. So they'll send you an email. You just confirm that email, and then you just verify what state you're in, and then just click accept, and you'll be good to go. So if you're in a different country, of course, it'll ask you for your country's information as well, and you just verify it. So if Coinbase is valid in your country, I think it's valid in a lot of countries, you can sign up for an account in your country. Now, there is a referral link below in this description, so make sure you click on that referral link. It's very important, because not only will they send you $10 of worth of Bitcoin, they'll send me $10 also, so you get an extra $10 free just for using the referral link in the description. Now, once everything's verified, you'll come up to your account information with your dashboard here to buy, sell, and send and request Bitcoin. It'll give you all the latest information and prices and everything. So your next stage will be to add a payment method. So you'd link your bank account and add your phone number to enable two-factor authentication. This is very important, because it'll make your account more secure. And then once you buy Bitcoin, you can have it here transferred into your wallet, and it'll show up here. So that's the next step to do it. So would be to add your payment method. If you're in the United States, these are all different countries here that they have. So if you're in the United States, you just want to add your phone number here and do the authentication, and we'll do that now. So just give me a moment, I'll be right back. Okay, so what will happen is you'll get a text message on your phone with I think it's like a 5 or 6 digit code. You'll just enter that in to verify your phone number. It's going to give you a two-factor authentication, so it makes your account more secure. So the next thing to do, it's very easy, is just to sign up your bank account. So you can link your bank account to it. It says you can also link a debit card. I would not do the debit card, because the transaction fees are higher. They charge you extra. So it's easier just to do it through a bank account. It may take a couple of days for your funds to show up when you do a transfer into your Coinbase account, but it'll save you some extra money on fees. If you really must do the debit card, it instantaneously transfers it to your account, but the fees are a lot higher. So once you've linked your bank account, then you can freely buy and sell the digital currency very easily from your wallet, which I'll show you next. All right, I'm back. So it's very easy if you want to buy or sell. So basically, once you've linked your bank account, say you want to buy $100 worth of Bitcoin, basically you click here to the buy button. I don't have a linked bank account, so it won't take me to that, but you can buy it very easily. It'll say if you want to buy it in dollars, or if you want to buy it in say you want to buy just 0.1 of a Bitcoin or 0.25 of a Bitcoin, you can do it like that, but usually I just use a dollar. So if I want to buy $100 worth, I'll just click on the dollar side. I want to buy $100 worth. It'll tell me how much Bitcoin, the transaction fee, and then I'll click confirm to buy. And then within a couple of days, it will take the money out of my bank account, and I will have the Bitcoin in my wallet a few days after that. So it will probably take about 5 to 7 days before you actually get the Bitcoins in your wallet, where you can actually freely use them to spend them. If you use the debit card, it will happen immediately and you'll be able to spend them right away. But you know, keep in mind, you'll probably end up paying about an extra 2-3%. I'm not sure exactly how much it works out to, but that's what you'll pay in fees with using a debit card. But if you need it fast, you can get it fast that way. But that's about it. It's very simple. It's very straightforward. It gives you your balance. All your wallet information is on there. If you buy Bitcoin, it shows up here. Ethereum here and Litecoin here. So we've confirmed the email. We've done the two-factor authentication with the telephone number. And all you do is just click here to add your bank account, just routing number and account number. It's very straightforward. and you're good to go. And that's it. It's very simple, very easy. You'll get your $10 worth of free Bitcoin in your wallet for using my code, my referral link below. And once again, please like and subscribe to my videos. I'll bring you more and more out as time goes on. And also don't forget to look at BitConnect and sign up with BitConnect as well. But once it's very important that you have some kind of a wallet like a Coinbase, or be on another exchange where you can transfer the Bitcoin into your BitConnect so you can start using that. Well, thanks very much for listening to this video. Have a great day. Bye for now.